So, like, you have an amazing voice, but not just that. Simon, please. You have an amazing voice, but not just that. Shall I give a bad comment, or...? You have an amazing voice, but not just that. You're an amazing girl as well. It's a shame about your mentor.
The tea is exceptionally good today.
It's very, very, very Simon to have the 40-person choir on there, but I thought it was a brilliant, brilliant performance. Well done, love. You're irritating.
I like you, but this is not something I'm going to remember in an hour's time.
Suck my ass.
Brendan, obviously, I completely disagree. I put the pressure on you this week. I wanted you to pick the song this week. And I think you really, really... Pipe down, Simon, just for a sec. You really, really delivered. It's just the final 5% with you. You have such an amazing tone.
Oh, an amazing tone.
I thought the song pick was really clever. You did your own interpretation of it. I think you've done yourself proud, and Simon doesn't know what he's talking about, don't we?
I didn't love the production of the track, but...
You are a cunt, cunt.
Fuck, did you just fucking say?
I know it's difficult having your song changed last minute. Simon, sit down, stop clapping.
The flavour.
Let me speak just for a second.
This is the best you've ever looked.
That's why I'm still standing.
You are a cunt, cunt, cunt.
Perfect performance. Who chose it? I chose it, actually, Simon.
I thought I chose it.
No, you certainly didn't choose it.
Fucking fume!
You don't remember me calling suggesting that song?
No, Simon, no, you certainly didn't. You certainly didn't.